Hey guys, what is up? Thanks for taking the link. Or Stickboy here, back for another reaction. If this actually makes it to YouTube, I don't know that it will, but I want to be prepared just in case. Also, speaking of being prepared, I've been prepared to do this movie all week, and it seems like anything and everything has gone wrong to keep me from sitting down and doing this reaction. It's ridiculous. As a matter of fact, this is like the fifth take I've done of this intro because I keep screwing it up. It's just like something in the universe does not want me to watch this movie. It's crazy. I don't know what's going on, but we're going to do it. We're going to get right into it right now. Before we do that, though, if you didn't see the intro or you didn't make it to the end of the intro for the redirect, if this isn't a redirect, leave a comment. Let me know if there are any more movies along this line. I mentioned Summer Wars and The Disappearance of Haruhi Suzumiya or something like that. I hope I didn't butcher that. But those were movies that I did see a while back and enjoyed. And this is a movie that I was led to from seeing those. So got to be along the same line. If there are any more of these like this, I definitely enjoy these. They kind of give me the same vibe as stuff like Studio Ghibli and you know, Miyazaki and that sort of thing. I know they're not quite the same, you know, but they give me that same sort of vibe. So if there are any more like this that you know of, definitely let me know in the comments. Let me know what you think of this. Let me know if you enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, all that fun stuff that I'm supposed to say on a YouTube video. So with that out of the way, let's get into this movie before I am up past midnight. So let's do this. Let's pull this thing up and get started. Here we go. This is The Girl Who Leapt Through Time. Finally, in 3, 2, 1, play. All right. Very quiet intro. What do we have here? We have clocks. That makes sense. 55, 56, 57, 50.
Ready?
Okay. I am ready. I've been ready to watch this damn movie for.
Makoto, throw the ball.
Did you guys hear something just now?
Kinda I hear like cicadas calling. I like how these Japanese movies do that.
Weird.
They really appreciate cicadas.
Come on, toss it.
Which I do also.
Hmm. Here comes.
Not bad, but that's a pop fly. Somebody should catch that.
Got it.
Guess what?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're
yesterday
totally out.
I didn't get my pudding.
Well, come on, Smalls.
I bet your sister scarfed it down.
Yeah, and I was saving it for a special snack. Little brat, how dare she help herself to my stuff?
It's
another pop fly.
Again.
Yeah, you did.
Sis?
Yeah, you did.
Sis?
Oh. Okay, what's going on here?
What the?
Huh? Makoto! Makoto!
What?
Heads up!
It's coming to you. Just put your glove in the air. Oh.
That hurt.
This is not the Sandlot. Oh, dude, that fell on you in your sleep? Oh.
It's about time you got up.
Sailor Moon over there. So, Makoto is her name. Alright, I can probably get used to that.
What'd you turn off the alarm
today is
for?
July
13th, turn it off yourself.
And what a lovely day it is.
Bye, Mom!
Yes, it's July 13th, which is a nice day.
Oh,
what do you mean? Month 7, day 1-3, is not eat soup.
Finally managed to get up, did you?
Morning, Dad.
I took that all in one gulp. Nice.
Good morning.
I'm out of here.
Wait, Makoto, hang on a second.
What now?
On your way home, could you take this to your auntie witch? Tell her it's from Grandma.
No way! I don't want to lug all that stuff to school.
One more thing.
Huh?
Ask her when she's going to get married.
Okay.
Thanks.
See ya.
Bye. Have a good day.
Alright, are we gonna have a good day though? Because... watch out, you're gonna lose your peaches or whatever those are.
Morning, Marco.
Good morning.
Yeah, let's just call her Marco. That would be a lot easier. Watch yourself.
Sorry about the ruckus every morning.
Well, at least she got stopped.
Hey, Makoto. Cutting it close. Maybe you should get up earlier.
That's priceless coming from you.
Fell back to sleep, didn't ya?
Shut up!
Hey, what's in the basket?
None of your business.
Come on, tell me.
Yeah, he totally likes her.
Barely made it again.
Why not give us some variety and be late for a change?
Why so early, Kosuke?
Hey, barely
Forget
counts.
Did you jerk yourself off this morning?
Haha, very funny.
We made it with extra time to spare. Look.
Are we totally lucky or what?
I'm the lucky one, not you.
Excuse me.
People say they're out of luck when something bad happens. I always thought that was just a figure of speech, being lucky or unlucky. But I guess I'm lucky.
Now, people, why do you think I was late in getting to class today?
Not a pop quiz.
Yes, Hayakawa, correct.
What?
Of course. Gotta be ready for those pop quizzes.
I'm pretty lucky most of the time. Not only lucky, but I have good instincts, too.
So I got 40 minutes to complete the quiz, huh?
I'm not exactly a brain, but I'm not an idiot either.
You have 5 more minutes.
Huh? I'm not dumb. By most standards.
5 minutes.
This time doesn't count.
She has my problems.
I'm not especially skilled in anything, but I'm not a walking disaster either.
My problem with tests is that
I'm a huge mess.
I know the answers, but I'm slow. I've never done that.
Get the fire extinguisher.
Just a second.
Again, an exception.
Are you sure you're all right?
Yeah,
it's just one of those. One of those
Normally,
days.
I'm pretty careful, so I've never been hurt too bad.
How do you even do
I'm
that?
Sure not to get involved.
What the heck?
Relationships.
What is going on? How do? What? That guy's got to weigh 200 pounds.
Come on, you idiot! Move!
It's not his fault.
Big man's up to bat. Batting 412.
I mean, I guess he did let that guy sling him around. Who? How did? What? Hey, that is the wrong sport.
You're funny, huh? Alright, funny man.
I don't think this has anything to do with your blood type horoscope.
Yeah, but it says they're not compatible. Could be dicey.
Who cares if it's dicey? She's the one making the decision.
I have so many questions about the guy spinning the other guy around, locked around his waist.
Makoto, what's up? Decided on going with arts or sciences yet?
Not yet. How about you?
Still thinking.
Good. Then I'm not the only one.
It's a big decision. We shouldn't rush it.
Yeah, who knows how things will turn out.
I'll be glad when all this is over.
Hey, Makoto! How much longer are you gonna make us wait?
You could always come and help!
Yeah, does anybody know when this movie was made?
Just hurry up, alright?
Yeah.
This looks like an older animation style than what I've...
I wonder what Chiaki's going into.
What I've
Probably
been seeing
science.
With anime.
He's not the book type.
That's true. He is amazing in math class.
But that's it. Anyway, why'd you bring up Chiaki?
Hey, why haven't the notebooks been put away? Who's supposed to take them upstairs?
I don't know.
You are.
Of course you are.
What a hassle.
Those Japanese schools must be very similarly built, at least in the cities, because this looks very similar to the school we saw in Fruits Basket. And it doesn't look too different from the one we saw in Ouran Host Club.
Time waits for no one.
That is correct. Okay, I know Makoto, but I've probably been yapping too much to catch her friends' names, the two boys.
It's empty.
That was a very cluttered lab with lots of breakable
That's
things.
That's weird.
There is a terrifying amount of breakable glassware in that lab.
It sounded like someone was in here. The room's locked. What is that?
What is that? And there it all goes, right? Okay. She didn't leap through time, she got sucked through time. Either that or she just got a really bad mushroom trip.
You're an idiot or what? My stomach's killing me.
Come on, it's not that funny.
He's right. You're laughing way too hard.
Real. It's hilarious.
It is not.
You
want
to go to my dad's clinic for a CT scan?
I'm fine, all right?
Okay, but take it easy. It could happen again.
It won't. And if it does, I've got a serious problem.
He's got a point. It's not normal for someone to just collapse.
Hey, someone else was in that room.
What do you mean?
Like who?
Gee, I wonder.
Wait. You think I had something to do with it?
You're laughing because...
Not.
So you're laughing because she something? Collapsed, passed out? Wow. What?
Who else could it have been?
What's wrong with this guy? I'm with her.
Oh, man, it's hot out here.
Suck it up. Summer vacation's almost here.
Better than being cold. Summer vacation. Hey, the three of us should go someplace.
Like where?
How about a night game?
We did that last month. That's all you ever want to do.
Any better ideas?
What about the beach?
In this heat?
We could go to a fireworks festival.
Of course.
And wear our best yukata.
Like I own one of those.
Where do you want to go, Kosuke?
To the library.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm Kosuke. Hitting the books.
Your brain is going to melt if you keep cramming during this heat wave.
You guys don't study nearly enough.
It's not like I'm going into pre-med or anything.
What are you
going
to be after grad then?
Huh? A hotel tycoon. Huh? Or maybe an oil baron.
Get real. It's nothing to joke about.
Hey. What are you gonna do, Chiaki?
Who, me?
Okay.
I don't know.
Kosuke and Chiaki. Got it.
Ow.
Good catch.
You two gotta start taking life more seriously.
Going already?
Yep. Just remembered something that Mom wanted me to do for her.
Huh? No. Don't be a party pooper. You're leaving me with the nerd.
Guess so. Later.
Oh, come on, Mako. You're heartless.
Let's get going.
But the elves are
Isn't
coming
Isn't she kind of nerdy also? To be fair.
Huh?
Watch it.
Oh! Hey, watch where you're going.
I'm sorry.
Watch where you're going. She definitely needs to watch it on that bike.
If today was like any other day, there wouldn't have been any problems. But...
She can't stop.
I'd forgotten. Today was supposed to be my worst day ever.
Yeah, you need to just bail off of that bike. You need to jump off of that owl. You need to jump off of that bike.
You're probably thinking that this can't be happening, but I'm going to die. This is my last day. If I knew this was going to happen, I would have gotten up earlier. I wouldn't have slept in, and I wouldn't have been late. I would have fried that tempura better, and that stupid boy at school wouldn't have been thrown into me. I thought today was supposed to be a nice day.
Well,
where you're going? So, you gonna say something? The very least you can do is give an apology.
Sorry. I'm
really
sorry.
So confused
do you even
right
know
now.
Why you have eyes in the front of your head so you can see what's in front of you? You got that?
Yes, I'll try and be more careful.
Good grief, young kids these days.
Mom, look, the elves are coming out. Huh?
She doesn't even care that she might be hurt. So there's two different timelines going on here. Seems like.
What? It can't be. Impossible.
There are two different timelines? It's like one timeline she got past it and got hit by the train, and the other one she ran into the woman. And what about where she was in the lab?
Miss Yoshiyama?
I'm super confused now.
Take it easy, she'll be right down.
Makoto!
Auntie? Aren't I? There's nothing wrong with me, is there?
You seem alive.
Things look a little strange.
But
what you experienced was a time leap.
Time leap?
Well, I'm glad.
You were about to be hit by a train, right?
Yeah.
I'm glad
shortly
she just
after being
happens
thrown
to
from
know.
Your bike.
Yeah.
And then when you came to, you'd gone back a few minutes in time.
Exactly.
That's what you call a time leap. You see, time can never be reversed.
And how did I...
Time itself doesn't go back, so it was you that went back in time. In other words, you leapt through time and returned to the past.
Okay.
Are you sure?
Yes. Actually, it's not that unusual. It happens to a lot of girls around your age.
Does it now?
No way. Trust me, it never happens.
It happened to me.
What? Are you serious?
Yes, all right. Say you sleep in on a Sunday morning and you think, I don't want to do anything today. Sound familiar? Then, before you know it, it's already evening. It comes as quite a shock. You're like, what happened to my precious Sunday?
I wish you'd take me more seriously. I'm not joking around here.
Anyway, it's a good thing you're alive.
Jumping forward is one thing. Jumping back is something entirely different.
Miyuki?
Mm-hmm.
Would you mind helping me?
All right.
Show me how you did it.
I can't.
I'm sure if you get the technique down, you'll be able to do it again.
I'm telling you, it's not possible.
But you did actually fly through the air, right, Makoto? Mm.
It does appear that she did that. In both timelines.
Mm-hmm.
Tear that off. What was that? An earthquake?
Almost. What did she do? Throw herself off the bed to try to leap backwards again?
Gnosis, don't do it!
Things aren't that bad.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me. This is all my fault. Why are you doing this? Was it because I ate your pudding?
What do you mean?
I don't want you to die, sis!
Nobody's gonna die.
Where are you going then?
To the store.
Well, she did look like she was gonna jump out the window. To be fair.
Worry about it. I'll go.
Are you mad?
No, I'm not mad.
You positive?
Not mad, okay?
Although I don't think a fall from that window would have killed her. Unlikely, anyway.
There's no way. How can you leap back in time? It's definitely not possible. No chance.
Well,
at least it's not something that I can do.
It seems to have happened. This is a really weird animation, by the way. Not the prettiest animation, but pretty decent voice acting. At least from what I can tell. Hey, you better hope that works. Time seems to have stopped and gone backwards. See, something like that happened to her in the lab. So,
what the? Where am I?
Does she time jump if she gets thrown in the air for some reason?
I'm home.
Because that happened in the lab, too.
Pudding?
7:12.
My pudding. It's still here.
Wasn't it 7:13 when we started?
It's Tuesday, July 12th. Today marks the anniversary of when Japan adopted standard time.
Yeah, we're a day. We've gone back a day.
How about that pudding?
I can eat it?
I thought it was your sister's.
I'm pretty sure she'll be having a bite to eat with her friends.
I can have it then? Yay!
There's no way you're getting it. This is mine.
Huh?
She's not supposed to be home, is she?
When did you get home?
I don't know. Yeah, there's like totally two timelines.
The pudding, where is it?
It's gone.
Did you see that? Yeah. What are you talking about?
The joke that girl just did. It was awesome. She vanished for a second.
Come on, get real.
Did I do it?
I'm surprised more people didn't see that. So is she gonna learn to control that? Get that pudding. Better eat it fast.
Delicious. Wait a sec. Hang on, this isn't a dream.
What day is it now?
I can leap through time. I
Have a good day.
Bye, Makoto. What time is it?
I don't know.
You're probably wondering why today, July 13th, is called Nice Day. So allow me to explain.
So she's gonna fix all the mistakes that she made. Right?
Morning! Good morning! Huh? Morning!
Huh? Good morning.
Good morning!
Well, they seem like a cheerful bunch.
Barely made it again.
Why not give us some variety and be late for a change?
Why so early, Kosuke? Forget to jerk yourself off this morning?
Stop goofing off. You should try waking up a little earlier like me.
What are you doing here already?
Did they just now notice?
Yes.
Oh, she's going to ace that pop quiz now.
Takase. Can we switch groups?
Sure, but how come?
That's how come.
Shut off the gas. Takase, put it out.
Oh, yeah.
Takase, you bonehead! You're gonna pay!
I didn't mean to do it!
Hey, I've been thinking about Chiaki. Hold that thought. I've got a situation I need to take care of.
Nice.
How'd she do that?
Hey, you alright, Makoto? So you go
pulling a groundhog day.
Arts or sciences? I think I might study abroad.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, like on one of those exchange programs.
What are you going on about? Aren't you the girl who failed remedial English?
Come on, you know the saying. Time waits for no one.
Hey, Makoto!
Coming!
A melon soda and two colas, please.
Tell me again why we're doing karaoke instead of playing baseball.
We can play baseball after karaoke.
But then we won't have enough time. Karaoke's for losers.
Time waits for no one, not even you. Not your mama or your brother. And that's true. Time waits for no one.
Hello.
You've got 5 minutes left.
Right, we'll pack up.
Already?
A melon soda and two colas, please.
Tell me again why we're doing karaoke instead of playing baseball. What the hell are you doing?
Nothing.
It's a great entrance, though.
How does somebody fall like that? And weren't you just sitting
there
a second ago?
Drop it, and let's get singing!
Time waits for no one, not even you. Not your mama or your brother. And
hello?
You've got 5 minutes left.
Okay.
Oh. Thanks. We'll leave right away, okay? Not.
What the hell are you doing?
I fell.
How could anyone fall like that? And weren't you just sitting here like
a second? I'm not done singing yet. I've got music in me!
Excuse me. Could we get a melon soda,
she's
cola,
just
and a ginger ale?
She's trying it over and over until she gets it right. So definitely pulling a groundhog day.
We were singing.
Except she can control it.
Awfully long time.
About 10 hours.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
I'm exhausted. So what's for dinner?
Chicken and veggie stew.
What? Come on, can't we have teppanyaki or something?
We had that the day before yesterday.
Oh, I want teppanyaki.
Quit complaining. You could have come home earlier and helped out, you know.
Well, as it turns out...
What's the matter?
Me? Nothing.
Wow! This is more like it. Looks delicious.
It's just...
I'm amazed you can catch anything like that.
Not again.
This is gonna take its toll.
There's nothing you can hide from me. I can predict everything you're gonna do. I'll beat anyone every single time.
What's up with that, Looney?
I just hope it's not contagious.
That's gonna take its toll.
Look at these pastries. You've gone all out.
Forget about it. Just my way of saying thanks for all the advice. Even if I spend my entire allowance, All I have to do is leap back to allowance day. Then I get all my spending money again. I can go back and forth any way I like. I can sleep in after the alarm goes off, twice if I want. If I forget something, I don't have to go back to get it. There's no more time limits at all-you-can-eat restaurants. Oh, and if you forget to tape a soap opera, just ask me.
Thank goodness.
No prob.
I'm glad to hear you're not using it for anything significant.
Come on, this changes everything. Let me tell ya, leaping back and forth through time is amazing.
You might want to listen to her. Enough of it.
It's such a blast. My stomach's killing me by the end of the day.
Ever think that someone might be suffering from your good fortune?
Huh? You think so?
Who knows?
All the bad stuff that happens to you is happening to other people,
Nobody's
isn't it?
Nobody's suffering. Everything will be all right, no matter what happens. I mean, I can always go back and do things over as many times as I want. Look, today's perfect. If you blow this chance, you'll have to wait another year.
You did decide you were going to tell him today, right?
It's going to wear you out, though.
You've got to give it a good crack.
Crack it, and then what?
Senior!
Who, me?
No.
Hi.
Kaho.
We'll go on ahead.
All right. Who are those girls?
Never mind. Let's just go.
Jeez, lose the girly throw. Use your shoulder this time.
Huh?
I made it.
Took you long enough.
Sorry.
So?
What? Those girls you mean? They're just juniors from the volunteer club.
Right. So what's up with them?
Not much. They wanted to know if I was going out with you.
What? We're not going out.
Yeah, that's what I told them.
And? Anything else?
One of them has a crush or something. She asked me to go out with her.
Way to go!
Are you serious?
So what'd you say?
Turned her down.
Ah! Meanie!
Take it easy.
That took guts to ask you out.
Why'd you turn her down, man? I'd totally be jonesing for that chick.
Yeah, big surprise.
Besides, she looks like that girl you were in love with back in junior high.
What? She's not.
Foul ball.
Don't come crying to me when you change your mind too late about dating that girl.
Can we please just drop it now?
See ya.
Later.
You should listen to your aunt. She said something about using
hey,
it.
Bike?
Something happened to it.
Oh, get on, I'll double you.
You'll take me home? Sweet.
She said something about using it for something significant.
You honestly think Kosuke wasn't interested?
Probably. The guy usually means what he says.
I'm kind of glad, actually.
Why is that?
If he gets a girlfriend, he'll treat her special, I bet.
Yeah, that'd be him all right.
Then we couldn't play baseball anymore.
Well, you got a point. Playing catch doesn't exactly count as baseball.
She doesn't like him, does she?
I kind of felt that somehow the three of us would always be together. Kosuke would tell us off for being late, and you'd ride me for not being able to catch the ball.
Makoto, what do you say? You want to go out?
Well?
Stop. Stop for a second. What was that? Why'd you say that?
Well, I...
Where's that coming from suddenly?
You were wondering what it'd be like if Kosuke got a girlfriend. I mean, I'm not ugly, am I?
You serious?
Dead.
Okay. She did not see that one coming.
Hang on! Wait a minute, will ya?
What is it this time? Can we just go? Huh? Makoto?
Ouch. She's gonna say something different this time, isn't she?
What the hell are you doing down there?
Nothing at all.
Don't come crying to me when you change your mind too late about dating that girl.
Can we please just drop it now?
See ya.
Later.
She's gonna say something different.
Hey, where's your bike? Hey, get on, I'll double you. That loser Kosuke beat me to it.
It's not as if he decided to go out with her.
That's what he says now, but I bet if he got a girlfriend, he'd always pick her over us.
You can't be sure about that.
Oh, man. Without Kosuke, we'd only be able to toss the ball around.
Why don't you give the poor guy some credit and deal with it if and when Kosuke does start seeing a girl?
Well, there's not much we can do if it happens. Anyway, how about you go out with me?
Like I said, why are we talking about this?
That's what he says now, but I bet if he got a girlfriend, he'd always pick her over us.
Hey, did I ever tell you what a total idiot my little sister is?
I was talking about Kosuke, in case you didn't notice.
Forget him. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about my sister.
So anyway, if Kosuke finds a girlfriend...
Let me tell you about my sister!
You want to go out with me?
I don't think she's going to be able to keep that from happening.
Don't cry to me when you change your mind too late about dating
Unless she just doesn't get on the bike with him.
Makoto... I'll take you home.
No, thanks.
Yo, what's the matter?
He's still gonna ask her out, isn't he?
What's her problem?
That's all your fault.
Ah, I didn't do anything.
I thought that you liked Chiaki.
He really likes her, then.
Obligated to stick with him to help keep him in line?
I might have said something like that before.
What's the point of pretending he never asked? Why not go out with him?
No way. Not happening.
How come?
I can't picture Chiaki and I being anything more than friends. That's how come.
If it doesn't work out, go back to the way things were. You're mature enough to handle that.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Sometimes these things start off one-sided and the person grows on you.
It won't happen. Never!
I see. So you're going to act like it never happened? I feel sorry for Chiaki. After he worked up the courage? Huh? Well, then again, I suppose he wouldn't even know that he did.
Or would he? Would he?
Hey, you know how Chiaki transferred to our school this spring?
What happens to Chiaki when he... When she leaps?
Do you think the rumors about him living overseas are true?
I doubt it. He sucks at languages.
No, huh?
No chance.
I wonder if something happened to him at his last school.
Why don't you ask him?
I don't even have his email address.
So? He's in our class.
Yeah, I know, but you're such good friends with him.
I wouldn't ask him something like that. Besides, I wouldn't say we're that close.
Liar.
I am not. I mean...
Okay.
Leave him alone!
Hey, shut up!
It's Mamiya. You about done?
Not over, Takase.
Later, loser.
That's pretty bad. You're totally soaked.
Are you alright, Takase?
They threw a cola on me yesterday. Although I did manage to throw a latte back at them.
You know, you're only making it worse doing that, right?
Hey, Makoto! Did you watch the night game last night? That Saito sure put the squeeze on, huh? Why'd you look away from me?
I didn't look away.
What are you up to?
Nothing.
What's going on? Something juicy? Come on, tell me.
I told you it's nothing!
What's the matter?
Kono.
He has no idea that you know.
Why did you ask me to fry that tempura in the home ec class the other day?
Well, I never thought something like that would happen.
This is all your fault, idiot!
Who are you calling an idiot? Keep it up and I'll throw this.
No, don't, Chiaki.
Yeah, I dare you!
Ooh. He literally asked for
stupid.
It.
That guy's pretty rude, going around calling everyone names.
So? You're always
Especially when
me.
You bailed him out.
Yeah, but I say it out of love. Come on, where's your comeback? You're leaving me in the cold here. She's acting weird, don't you think, Hayakawa?
Oh, yes indeed.
Why the stiff talk?
Sorry, it's just that I haven't spoken to you much before.
You better hope you don't want him. Because he's going to get somebody else. And then what are you going to do? See, you can leap back through time all you want to, but you can't forget. You can't forget that he asked you out. Your aunt is right.
She's not here.
But she always meets us here.
Did something happen?
Huh? No. No, nothing at all.
You must have said something that pissed her off. You better not have said she has big feet. You know she's self-conscious.
I didn't say anything. I didn't.
You did. You just don't know it.
I think I did.
Toss it back.
And you couldn't have known that it was the wrong thing to say either.
I can't throw good when I'm thinking. It's no use. I just don't get it.
Okay, we had flip phones.
Oh, it's Yuri. Something really great happened today. I wonder what.
We had flip phones, so this couldn't be that old. Like early 2000s, mid 2000s.
Yeah, hang on. Yeah. Yeah.
Wonder what her news was. Hurry up! Let's go before they sell out. Actually, I'm not feeling all that well today. Want to go to the nurse's office? Oh, no thanks, I'll be fine.
Better hope you didn't want him. And now if you go back and change that, she's going to suffer. Something bad's going to happen to her. Isn't it?
No! Knock it off, Takase!
Why should I listen to you? You didn't stop when I asked you to! Then you shouldn't have done it to me!
Jeez, that guy's lost it. Anyone call a teacher?
Come and see this.
Well...
Put it down, Takase! Takase!
Oh no. Did you just give me an order?
No, it wasn't like that.
Yes, you did!
Way to throw her under the bus.
Why? Damn it, why won't it work?
Well, you probably emptied it.
Don't do it, Takase.
You could get out of the way. You could get out of the way. He's like way in front of you.
Chiyuki! Chiyuki!
Oh crap.
Teacher.
It wasn't my fault. It wasn't. I swear.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Now don't cry. It's not that
now,
bad.
What if it leaves a scar?
There are worse places it could have left a scar.
I'll deal with it somehow. How are you going to do that?
I'll handle it, okay?
No boys in here, please.
Does it hurt?
Yeah.
Let's see.
No.
Come on.
Thanks.
Yeah, you kind of, you've kind of lost him. You should have let him ask you out.
Sorry, seriously.
But why?
I said I'm sorry, really.
Oh, give me a break. I mean, who takes a girl to a night game on their first date?
Yeah, I thought you said the three of us were going together. I was looking forward to it.
How many times do I have to say sorry? Hayakawa said a night game would work for her.
You gonna date her?
You know it.
Oh.
Oh, you all right?
You serious?
Yeah, something wrong with that? Well, what can I say? Yuri gets me. You know what I mean?
How nice for you.
Jeez! You idiot! How about aiming first?
I'm home.
This is a not a good person to have this power.
Hmm?
Is it?
Nice.
I'm making some more.
Why?
Makoto ate the whole batch herself.
What's wrong with him? First he says he likes me, now he's going out with her?
Well, you didn't let him ask you out, remember?
I almost drowned.
I don't think it was that bad.
Huh. What is this?
Oh, wait a second.
90?
Can you only do it so many times?
Hey, Makoto.
You can only do it so many times, can't you?
I think we lost this one. She's putting us to shame, that's for sure. The world is full of deceit.
Sucks not having Chiaki here. Let's make sure we get him here tomorrow.
That wouldn't be fair to Yuri.
How about I say that you miss him? Bet he'd come then.
Who said I miss him?
Please, he only went with Hayakawa because you turned him down.
What? I did not.
Really?
What's that supposed to mean?
Brother.
So what's the deal with you? Why don't you find a girl?
Because if I did start going out with someone, then you'd end up alone.
Huh? He's not wrong.
I thought you had a thing for Kosuke. He's the one who always helps when you're having problems, right?
Kosuke's there for everyone.
Why don't you go out with him?
Why would you even suggest that?
Like I said before, if it doesn't work out, you can always go back to how it was.
Because he asked you?
I would never do it.
Why is that?
Because it'd be like toying with a person's feelings.
And you couldn't possibly do such a terrible thing? Since you started going back into the past, you haven't exactly shown restraint. You've played all sorts of mind games with people.
What? Is that how you see it?
More or less.
Yeah.
She's a witch. I knew it. She really is my auntie witch.
She knows what she's talking about.
Hey, this painting.
Do you recognize it?
Auntie witch better tell her more.
It's the one you've been restoring for so long.
Because I don't think she can...
It's a strange painting. The longer you look at it, the more relaxed and comforted you feel.
Huh.
We don't know who the painter is, and we still don't really know whether it's a worthy piece of art. But there's one thing I did learn while working on its restoration. The This piece was painted during a historical period of famine and war many centuries ago.
Oh?
I wonder how someone was able to create such a beautiful painting when it must have seemed that the world was coming to an end.
Was it World War II? Because World War II was pretty terrible for Japan. She needs to tell Makoto more. If she knows about the ability, she needs to tell her. Because I get the feeling that you can only do this a limited number of times.
What are you gonna do, Kono? You're the only one who hasn't chosen your academic major. Kono. Kono. Kono!
Yes?
Don't get all cocky on me just because you got a good mark on the math quiz.
I won't.
Kono must be her last name.
That's so weird. I swear it said 90 last time I saw it.
What does it say now?
Why don't we ask her ourselves?
I don't know. Ask what?
Wait! Hang on a second!
Whoa! What's this about?
Makoto Kono, we are members of the Volunteer Club,
okay.
And we have...
And there's something we'd like to ask you.
Never mind, it's nothing.
We have noticed something about you lately.
Forget it.
You're
Let's
always
go.
With Kosuke.
Uh-huh. Stop.
So are you two
you,
going steady then, or what?
You just now noticed that?
Are you going out with Kosuke?
Are you going out with him?
You don't have the right to do that.
I was still in junior high at the time. But apparently some students from the volunteer club at Kuranose Senior High had gone to visit the retirement home where my grandmother lived. Grandma was especially impressed with one of the students, and she spoke to me about him many times. She would go on and on about what a kind and gentle boy he was. She said it over and over. This might sound strange, but she talked so much about him that I began to kind of fall in love, even though I'd never met him.
That's a sweet story.
I found out when I got into senior high that student's name was Kosuke Tsuda.
Wow, things like that really do happen.
The problem is that Kaho's shy. She's afraid of her own shadow.
We've been working to drum up her courage.
And finally, we got her to tell Kosuke she's got a crush on him.
Oh, you mean the other day?
But according to Kosuke...
I've already given my heart to someone! I'm sorry, but I cannot go out with you!
No, wait!
That's not really how it went.
How could a bonehead like that get a higher mark than I did?
I've gotta stop slacking off so much. Sorry.
So he apologized and turned me down.
Who's the bonehead he was talking about? Is it me?
And that's when Kosuke told us. He said that he wasn't going out with you, but I'm not sure we believe him.
So how about explaining what's going on then?
Something doesn't seem right if you ask me. Time you gave us an explanation.
Hang on a minute.
You don't have a right.
Hey, you've made your point already. I'll deal with this somehow.
Deal with this?
What do you mean somehow?
Just trust me.
What did her little arm tattoo say? When is it?
Hi.
Kaho.
I...
Kosuke!
Where'd you come from? Didn't you just head off to the baseball field a second ago?
Never mind that! This girl here was saying that her grandmother was so grateful about you coming around and taking care of her at her retirement home. I'm impressed, Kosuke. So anyway...
How do you know all that stuff about my grandmother?
Right?
Me? I met her at the bowling alley.
But my grandmother's bedridden.
My mistake.
Let me know when you're done, Gavin.
How could you know that?
No, hang on, Kosuke!
Yeah, I didn't think that one through, did you?
One more time.
Ha! You've made a mess.
Hold on.
Where'd you come from? Didn't you just head off
to... Hold it! You're being such a coward! What's the point of getting all sulky just because I got a better mark? This has nothing to do with that.
What's your problem showing up bragging your head off? And what has nothing to do with what?
I'm saying that the test scores and the fact that Kaho's in love with you have nothing to do with each other. It's not true!
You gotta leave her alone.
Wait! Kaho!
Well, you heard what the girl said.
Don't go, Kosuke.
Can't leave things alone.
I've got to take a simpler approach to this.
What's with all the commotion? The day's just getting started.
I'm guessing...
We're not too far! And I'm late again!
Makoto, the peaches!
She can't go forward, can she?
What she meant by the courtyard? Who knows?
Stand there!
What the hell's your problem? Get off!
You're hurting me.
Sorry. Can you get up? You sprained it.
No, it's okay.
Please, there's nothing okay about it.
Kosuke, what are you doing?
Put your arm around me.
Thank you.
What do you think of this new development?
This just might be the start of something.
That's one way to do it.
The start of something beautiful.
All right. Everything's good again, thanks to yours truly. I can't remember the last time I felt so happy. Huh? It's changed.
Oh.
Ten?
What no,
that
that's one.
Huh? One.
She can only do it one more time, can't she? Yeah, I knew that was coming. Now, she did it accidentally. She did it accidentally the first couple of times, so, like... I'm curious, what happens when she can't do it anymore, and what was that little... What's that little nut thing that she fell on the first time that seemed like it kind of started
Maybe
this whole thing?
I got here a little too early. Huh? There he is.
Yeah, who do we have here?
Here.
I brought the notebooks up for you. You forgot you were on duty today, I bet.
Oh, right.
I figured as much. I hope you appreciate our friendship here. So, what's your question?
Nothing. Forget it.
Okay.
You're not who I thought you were.
Hey, Yuri?
Yeah?
Did you see anyone on your way up here?
Like who?
Never mind.
It's from Kosuke. She just asked me out. Jealous? Whatever. Who do you think set it up for you in the first place?
What does this say?
Oh no.
Makoto. There. Where do you live?
On the south side, right past the station.
We should get my dad to check out your ankle. Huh? Our clinic isn't far from here.
Come to think of it,
I did actually pass someone on my way up here. It was Chiaki.
Did he put Kosuke in her place?
He went home.
He's gonna
holding hands with that first year girl.
He's gonna run into the train, isn't he? Because that bike has no brakes on it, right? Oh, that sucks.
Answer the phone.
Yeah, it's me, Dad. I've got a sprained ankle for you. Think maybe you can take a look at it? No, it's not me. Yeah, sure, we'll be right there.
Thanks for all this.
Please leave a message after the beep.
Damn! What now? Should I go back in time? Then again, it's not like anything's happened yet.
Wait and make sure something happens, but since she's pretty sure something's gonna happen. Is it though? Would he be at that exact place at that exact time?
Accident here?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, thanks.
An accident, she said. How scary.
Kosuke? Where are you? Kosuke! Huh? Chiaki.
Kosuke's over at his place. Hey, what's the deal? You guys didn't show up at the field.
Sorry.
I'm still waiting.
Wait a sec.
Yeah?
Chiaki,
that was pretty intense.
There's something I've been wanting to ask you for a while now. Do you have fun playing ball with me?
What are you talking about?
I mean, I have a lot of fun playing baseball with you.
You sure suck for someone who likes it so much.
You'd suck too if enthusiasm didn't count.
That's better than nothing. What's so funny?
Nothing.
It's nice talking to you. Feels like it's been ages.
What are you talking about? We've been talking all day.
Well, for her, it would feel like ages,
yeah,
wouldn't it?
You miss me that much, huh?
Don't be so stupid.
Kidding. Calm down. Actually, Makoto, there's something I've been meaning to ask you as well.
Oh, yeah?
You're gonna think this is seriously whacked.
So what is it?
I'm just gonna ask you out.
Come on, spit it out.
Been time leaping.
Ooh. I didn't expect him to ask that.
You've been time leaping, right? Hey, Makoto. Makoto. Actually, Makoto, there's something I've been meaning to ask you as well. You're gonna think this is seriously whacked. Well,
no, wait. Hang on a second. Let's talk about my little sister.
Why?
Because. Oh, man, is my sister ever stupid.
Hello, I was talking here.
Can she do it again?
Never mind. I'll be waiting here for you.
How does Chiaki know about it?
Can you do it again?
Zero? So these digits did represent the number of times I could leap.
I wasted my last one on something so lame. Oh well, no biggie. Kosuke wasn't hurt, and that's what really counts.
Hey, Makoto!
Or was he?
I need to borrow your bike a bit longer.
Wait! Kosuke! No, stop!
Honestly, watch where you're going! Apologize at once, hey!
Stop, Kosuke! Kosuke!
Well, maybe the... Oh, never mind. I was gonna say, maybe the train wouldn't come this time, but... You know, if you know you're gonna crash into railroad tracks, I would just wreck the bike. Anything would be better than falling in front of a train. Ooh. Even that is... It just didn't happen when she thought it was going to.
So
does he time leap? Everything's frozen.
What's going on?
I knew it was you.
Chiaki? What are you doing here? Where's Kosuke?
Who's he?
Probably still at home.
What? But he was just here.
Who is he?
You do this? You can time leap too? Chiaki?
Would you laugh if I told you I came from the future?
Probably not. How far in the future? So what happens when you can't time leap anymore? Do you just not time leap anymore, or are you just stuck with whatever you wound up with? Her aunt should have explained that to her. Should have sat her down and said, look.
A device is developed that allows people to travel through time whenever they want. This is it here. You use it to charge your body. And that's how I came to this era, with this device.
Oh, that thing charges you back up.
I didn't realize it at first, but somewhere along the way, I lost it. I panicked. I looked everywhere, and eventually I found it in the science lab. But by then, it was already used up. It wasn't all bad news. It was charged to an idiot. I had trouble sleeping, thinking it might fall into the wrong hands.
Why'd you come here?
'Cause I had to.
Why, though?
There was a painting I desperately wanted to see. No matter how far away it was, or what sort of place it was in, no matter how dangerous, I wanted to see it.
Okay.
Unfortunately, in my time, the painting had already been destroyed. And before these times, its whereabouts was unknown. The only place where there was an accurate record of it was in this present era, in this place. It was here, in this season.
And so you came all this way?
All I needed was to see it. I was going to remember it for the rest of my life.
Seems simple enough.
Anyway, I guess there's no point now to anything.
Well, hang on a second.
You can't return? What's that supposed to mean?
It means just that. I can't go back to my time.
I know, but why?
Because having to steal your bike that Kosuke was supposed to ride used up all the time leaps that I had left.
But what'll you do?
There's nothing I can do.
Why would you use it up for that? Didn't you think to save it for when you really needed it?
I did save it for something important. You probably haven't fully realized it yet, Makoto, but Kosuke and that girl did die once at that train crossing. A certain someone was sobbing and blaming herself for it, so it was the only choice I really had. I was supposed to go home, but before I knew it, summer was already here. I couldn't help it. Being with you guys was so much fun.
Didn't really think about where he came from.
I saw a river flow across the land for the first time. I rode a bike for the first time. I discovered just how enormous the sky is. And more than anything, I'd never seen a place with so many people.
Huh. What is your time like?
Chiaki? I was wondering, is there some kind of connection between that painting and the future? Where you come from, I mean? Please tell me, is there?
I really like this era. You have baseball.
Huh? Baseball disappears? For real?
Over here, stupid.
Huh? Sounds like a whole lot of stuff disappears.
Stop messing around. That painting.
Huh?
That painting!
Yeah?
It's not there now, but you'll be able to see it soon. It's getting restored. That's why it's not there. How about the three of us go? You, me, and Kosuke. Especially now that summer vacation's about to start. What do you say, Chiaki? Chiaki?
Sorry, I can't. As of tomorrow, I won't be here.
How come?
Why?
I'm not supposed to let the people who live in the past know about time leaps. I broke that rule. That's why I won't be able to see you again.
I'll keep my mouth shut. I promise I won't tell anyone. Chiaki? Where are you?
I don't think it matters.
Hey, Chiaki? 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 You said we'd go to a night game together.
Sorry.
And that we'd go to see a fireworks festival.
I'm really sorry.
So this means you don't want to see me in a yukata?
Sorry. I would like to have seen that.
Jerk!
Why can't you?
Chiaki? Chiaki! Chiaki? Wait! Chiaki!
Thank you.
Well, she's scarred for life.
Why is Chiaki quitting school? Apparently he was in debt and the mob was after him.
Is that true? It's not something like his parents getting a divorce?
Well, I heard he's marrying an older woman because he got her pregnant.
A what?
Seriously?
I'm telling you, he's not that kind of guy.
I heard he lost and stabbed some guy.
I heard he beat him up with a baseball bat.
No, he took a knife and stabbed him.
I told you, he's not like that.
How many freaking stories went around?
What's his problem?
What the hell happened to him?
The only one who knows.
It's one thing not to tell me. But he could have at least talked to you about it. I mean, considering he had a thing for you.
He didn't really...
Didn't Chiaki say that?
I thought it was obvious.
You know that.
Didn't you notice?
He tried to tell you.
You're awkward with stuff like that. Maybe that's why he couldn't come out with it.
No, he totally came out with it.
Yeah?
I'm a horrible person. He wanted to tell me something important, but I pretended the conversation never happened. Why didn't I take what he said more seriously?
Makoto, what are you talking about?
Wait! You can't do it. You can't do it. I can't believe she didn't notice that mark on her arm sooner. I would have noticed something like that.
Feel any better?
Probably not.
You know what? I honestly thought you were just friends with both Kosuke and Chiaki. To tell you the truth, I figured you would graduate without dating either one of them and you'd end up going out with someone else entirely.
That's what I thought too, until yesterday.
But that's not how it is, right? I fell in love for the first time when I was in senior high.
You're not
hit it
off helpful.
Right from the start. It was as if we'd known each other all our lives. But it all fell apart before we grew up.
Why?
I don't know. Bad timing, I guess.
What's he doing now?
You are not helpful.
I couldn't tell you. He promised to come back for me.
Unless...
I wasn't planning to wait for him, but... Anyway, so many years have passed now. It didn't seem very long. Time flew by fast. But, Makoto? You're different. You're nothing like me at all, are you? If a boy is late in meeting up with you, you're the type to go look for him.
Well, that's gonna be an interesting chore, isn't it?
Makoto, watermelon!
Leave her, dear.
What's up with her? Not coming down for dinner? No watermelon?
She's heartbroken, that's what.
You're kidding.
Miyuki, cut it out. It's none of your business.
That's pretty much, that pretty much sums it up.
If a boy is late in meeting up with you, you're the type to go look for him.
How are you going to do that? Does your little witch aunt know? Do you recharge?
No way! It was zero before.
before. It can't be.
Can you recharge?
Makoto?
Sis!
Hey, take it easy, Makoto. Makoto!
Like how her shirt has the O1 on it.
Chieki timely did order to save Kosuke, so I got my last one back. If I can go back far enough, he should get his back too.
Oh, Makoto!
I'm almost positive.
How far do you have to... It's kind of a Deus Ex Machina, but okay.
Settle down, kids. Huh? Quiet now.
Who are you? I'm Kosuke Tsuda. And this is Makoto Kono.
Looks a bit rough, but I hope you all get along. Makoto, over here.
See you, Makoto.
Hey, did you hear that? He called you by your first name.
Okay, so like...
Makoto, what do you say? Wanna go out? You were wondering what it'd be like if Kosuke got a girlfriend. I mean, I'm not...
She used it to... She's saying she used it to save a life, so that's why she got one back. Is that correct? That's the little device. Is it still any good?
Makoto? Are you okay?
I wonder what Chiaki does on the weekends and stuff. I'm sure he doesn't play baseball all the time.
I wish I had the editing skills.
Huh? There's something I haven't been able to tell you.
Yeah? What is it?
It's Chiaki. I really like him. A lot. I'm sorry.
I see. I kind of thought so. I bumped into Chiaki and my...
Yeah, she kind of knew all along, didn't she?
Go to him. Makoto, time waits for no one.
Makoto!
Kosuke? Where's Chiaki?
He got tired of waiting and went ahead to the field. He was pretty cranky. We better hurry.
You sure you want to leave your girlfriend alone after all I did?
What do you mean, girlfriend?
Oh, right!
Yeah, he doesn't...
We're going back to before.
Yeah, he doesn't...
What are you mumbling to yourself about?
Nothing? Huh?
Hmm?
Hey, why don't we invite them to play ball with us?
What, you serious?
Go and ask them.
Yeah, why should I?
The more the merrier, right?
Well, you
yeah,
do need...
sure.
You know.
But come on, do you even know them?
Kind of. Hey, that reminds me.
Huh?
Borrow my bike and it'll cost you 5,000 yen.
What?
Got that? 5,000 yen.
Hang on, what's this all about anyway?
Ask them nicely. Would you like to play ball with us? Like that. One more thing.
Huh?
Thanks for waiting for me.
You need several for a ball team, don't you? You need nine.
Hey,
nine
Makoto.
For a baseball team.
Watch where you're going.
Yeah. Yeah, don't walk out in the road or anything. So he would be where? Chiaki would be where? This is a lot like the disappearance of Haruhi Suzumiya. Really, really confusing the first time through. I'm certain that going back and watching this again, I'm going to see stuff, and it's stuff's going to make sense. But this is very confusing the first time. And I'm trying so hard to figure it out that it's probably making my commentary bad at this point. Well, there he is. I wonder what he knows at this point.
You're late. Where's Kosuke?
Not coming.
Huh? What do you mean he's not coming?
Yeah, you dropped something.
Where'd you find that? I mean... Do you even know what it is?
Yeah, I know what it is.
Who told you?
You did.
Give me a break, I did not. I never told you about it.
Actually, you told me everything. About how you came here from the future. And what this thing does. Everything. I thought so. Thank goodness.
Where did you come from?
I came from the future.
Can you time leap?
I could, but not anymore.
Did I actually tell you all that?
Yep.
And you believed me?
Mm-hmm.
What an idiot.
Yeah, maybe.
So you came all the way back to tell me that?
Yeah.
You know what that means.
I tell you? How could I be so stupid?
Well, nobody else knows, so... that train, so we finally move forward.
When you go back to the future, enjoy that painting. It's not gonna get lost or burned. I'll figure out a way to make sure it's preserved for the future.
Thanks. I'd appreciate that. I was supposed to go back right after I got here.
I wonder if he wants.
All of a sudden, it was summer.
I wonder if he wants to go back.
Time sort of just flew by, because you guys were so much fun.
Because from what he said earlier,
that's not all you said.
His time sucks.
And what did I say?
I'm not telling.
Come on, why not?
You're gonna have to say it yourself.
I'm serious. You gotta tell me what I said.
I'm not telling.
You have to tell me. Don't leave me in the dark. Come on.
Huh? You're in love.
I love you. Yes. Hey, get lost, Rugrats.
She didn't have to tell him, did he? Did she? Those kids just told you for her. But
say
Makoto,
to Kosuke for me. Tell him sorry I couldn't say goodbye in person.
Sure.
You're going to lose him again.
One more thing.
Yeah?
There's something I've been meaning to tell you for a long time now. Listen.
Something you already told
her?
Don't
go getting yourself hurt by jumping out in front of things, okay?
I'm serious. You need to be more careful. The old look before you leap thing definitely works.
Unbelievable. That's the last thing you have to say to me?
I'm looking out for you, stupid.
Fine, you're asking
then.
For
Thank
it.
Thank you so much for looking out for me. Now hurry up and go.
What are you upset about?
Just go.
See ya.
Gonna lose him again?
See ya.
It's all your fault, for sure, if you're not happy. Better go catch him. I don't feel sorry for you. I don't feel sorry for you. You had more chances than literally anybody in the world. Lucky he came back for you.
I'll be waiting for you.
Where?
Okay, I won't be long. I'll come running.
You'll be waiting where?
Makoto! Hey! Makoto.
This may not have been such a great movie for me to blind react to, because there's no way. There's just no way I caught everything the first time. I understood that he was a...
I don't believe it.
I understood he was a time traveler.
Leave without saying bye to you? And all of a sudden he's leaving school because he's going to study abroad. Come on, give me a break.
Oh, sorry. Don't worry about it. He probably figured out what he wanted to do.
Wait, did he tell you something?
Tell me something?
Well,
like
at least... At least the rumors are not as bad as they were.
Look at her.
I've made a decision about my future, too.
Oh? What?
It's a secret.
How come? What? Don't you trust me?
Tell you some other time.
Well, if he went back to his own time, like, she's not going to be able to see him again. I cannot catch a baseball. I could never catch a baseball. I can catch a football, I can catch a basketball, cannot catch a baseball or a softball. Yeah, I'm kind of confused, like, so I know that he had to go back. I assume he had to go back to his own time. But I don't know what he meant by, like, I'll be waiting for you. And I don't know why she was so happy about that, because, like, he's obviously from a long way in the future. So, like, it's not like she's ever going to catch up to him. Once they're back on their own timelines, I mean, she's not going to catch up to him. I wonder if he ever saw the stamp on her arm. Because his was like right there. It would have been a lot more obvious, but hers was like up here. But it's possible she could have like raised her arms up enough for him to see it. I feel like bath time was like brooding time for her. Both times you saw her in the bath, she was just pissed. See, I thought maybe that device... could charge your body back up. So you can do it again, but apparently that thing... I mean, what was the point of even bringing it back? Well, I guess he didn't expect her to get it and use it up. Maybe her aunt didn't know as much as I thought she did. But this didn't make sense. This didn't make sense at all to me. She's just like, I'll be waiting for you, but where? Unless there's an ending scene. Because the credits appear to be over. Mostly. 2 minutes? I don't know. I like how it just randomly says robot right there in the middle of all the Japanese text. There's not going to be an ending scene. Thought there might be a post-credit scene, because, boy, it left a lot unexplained, but... I'm not sure that a minute would be long enough to explain anything. 2006. Okay. Alright, so I was about right. Mid-2000s. That was the age of flip phones. Oh man, that movie left me confused. I thought I'd get done with this having something to say about it, you know, having some big recap and you know, explanation, but definitely we'll have to watch it again to catch it all, to understand it, because I definitely am confused about that ending. It's a really weird ending. Of course, anything involving time travel usually ends up weird. It usually ends up with holes. But, like, from what I understood, he was a... From what I understood, he used that device to go back and see something and just kind of got caught up there. But that thing, that little device gave her a lot of time leaps that she used. And it seemed like she only used it once. It only charged her once. And then it was gone. So it's kind of strange. Like, I wonder if he knew how to use time leaps already. I wonder how his got used up. I don't know. I'm really, really confused. Like I said, I'd hoped that there would be more that I could understand more here at the end. And I did like the movie. I did like it. It was a lot of fun. It was interesting. But man, I'm confused. So, you guys know anything about this movie? Feel free to help me out in the comments. I'll probably go back and watch it some more, and I'll probably pick up a little bit more about it. But anyways, that's all I can say. I hope you guys like the reaction. And well, I made it. I'm 24 minutes before midnight, so it's not my birthday yet. 24 more minutes. Funny thing is, though, like, my dad's birthday is the same day as mine, and so he usually, like, tries to text me, like, right on midnight. So I usually have to, like, text him right on midnight, too. So I gotta be up at midnight anyway. But it does look like I made it in time, so that was planned. I was not gonna start this if I couldn't finish it before midnight, but I did, and hope you guys liked it, and hope you guys understood this movie more than I did, because I'm so confused. Not to say I didn't like it, but I'm very, very confused. So, yeah, I'm looking really, right now, looking to do more movies. I haven't quite picked up on a series yet. I really want to do Steven Universe Futures, because I did Steven Universe, and I never did Futures. I know they did that. I did the movie... it never got uploaded. The reaction, like, got broken somehow, and it didn't, I don't know. It got messed up, and so I couldn't go back and do it again. I did like the movie. And I could have uploaded it, and I may upload it still. I may upload the movie. I'm pretty sure I still have my reaction to the movie. I'll see if I still have it. It would have been from, like, several years ago. It would have been from, what? What was it, 2018, 2019, something like that? It would have been from back in that era. But I may upload it before I do Steven Universe Futures. But I would like to do that series. I never did do it, and it feels incomplete. It feels like I should have. So may get back into that one. I don't know. I don't know if I want to pick up Korra again or not. I probably will eventually. It's just the way it lost my attention. I don't know if it's going to pick up my attention again, because from what I understand, each book is its own season, or each book is its own story. Like, it's not a continuous four season arc. It's four separate arcs. So I don't know if I like that or not. And I just don't know. I don't know how I felt about it, but I may get back into it. Obviously, waiting for Ruby to come back. I'm definitely going to get back into that one. Other than that, I'm trying to think. I'm just trying to think of a series that I can get back into and kind of get interested in. I do like these types of movies. So, like I said before, if there are any more like this that I haven't seen, I'd probably be interested in checking those out. But beyond that, I don't have much more to say. It's 20 minutes till midnight, so I'm going to go ahead and end this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know. Leave a comment, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Until next time, guys, I am Stick Boy, and I'll see you guys later.